The prophet who have dream, let him tell a dream. And he who has my word, let him speak my word faithfully. What is the chaff to the wheat, said the Lord? Is not my word like fire? Huh? Is not my word like fire that burn the heart of the wicked? Said the Lord. And like a hammer that breaks the rock in places. What's a hammer? Huh? Listen, people. Is not my word like fire? What's fire? Lightning. And my... And like a hammer that breaks the rock in places. Thunder. Okay? Lightning and thunder. That's the Lord. He's not a man. He's not a bearded man in the sky doing that. It's his son. Okay? Okay? Is not my word like fire? Says the Lord. And like a hammer that breaks the rock in places. Therefore, behold, I am against the prophets. You hear that? The Lord is against the prophets. Says the Lord. Who steal my words. See that? I told you all that. The prophets steal the words of Sirius. They stole the words of Egypt and gave it to a man named Jesus. Therefore, behold, I am against the prophets, said the Lord, who steal my words, every one from his neighbor. Okay? Steal the words from Egypt and say that it's Jesus. And it belongs to the Israelites when it came from Egypt. Behold, I am against the prophets, said the Lord, who use their tongue and say, he says, it's a lie. God didn't tell him anything. Behold, I am against the prophets, said the Lord, who use their tongue and say, he says, behold, I am against those who prophesy false dreams and said, Lord, and tell them and cause my people to err by their lies and by their recklessness. Yet I did not send them or command them. Therefore, they shall not profit this people at all, says the Lord.